Unit 55, verb 2. I want you to A. Want, ask, help, would like, expect, beg, mean, would prefer. These verbs are followed by 2. The structure can be verb 2 or verb object 2. We expected to be late. We expected Dan to be late. Would you like to go now? Would you like me to go now? He doesn't want to know. He doesn't want anybody to know. Do not say want that. Do you want me to come with you? Not do you want that I come. After help, you can use the infinitive with or without to. So you can say, can you help me to move this table? Or can you help me move this table? B. Tell, remind, force, encourage, teach, enable, order, warn, invite, persuade, get, persuade. These verbs have the structure verb object 2. Can you remind me to call Sam tomorrow? Who taught you to drive? I didn't move the piano by myself. I got somebody to help me. Joe said the switch was dangerous and warned me not to touch it. In the next example, the verb is passive. I was warned, we were told. I was warned not to touch the switch. You cannot use suggest with the structure verb object 2. Jane suggested that I ask your advice. Not Jane suggested me to ask. C. After advice and allow, two structures are possible. Compare verb ing without an object. Verb object 2. I wouldn't advise staying in that hotel. I wouldn't advise anybody to stay in that hotel. They don't allow parking in front of the building. They don't allow people to park in front of the building. Study these examples would be allowed passive. Parking isn't allowed in front of the building. You aren't allowed to park in front of the building. D. Make and let. These verbs have the structure verb object infinitive without to. I made him promise that he wouldn't tell anybody what happened. Not to promise. Hot weather makes me feel tired, causes me to feel tired. Her parents would let her go out alone, wouldn't allow her to go out. Let me carry your bag for you. We say make somebody do, not to do. But in the passive we say made to do with 2. We were made to wait for 2 hours. They made us wait. Unit 55. Exercises 55.1. complete the question. Do you want me to, or would you like me to, with these verbs, any other necessary words? Come, lend, be, repeat, show, set, wait. 1. Do you want to go alone, or do you want me to come with you? Do you have enough money, or do you want? Shall I leave the window open, or would you? Do you know how to use the machine, or would? Did you hear what I said, or do? Can I go now, or do? 55.2 Complete the sentences for key situations. Meet me at the station. Okay. She told him to meet her at the station. Why don't you come and stay with us? That would be nice. They invited him. Don't forget to call Joe. No, I won't forget, he reminded her. Be careful, don't worry, I'll... She warned. Can you give me a hand? Sure, he asked. 55.3 Complete each second sentence so that the meaning is similar to the first sentence. My father said I could use his car. My father allowed me to use his car. I was surprised that I rained. It didn't expect. Don't stop him doing what he wants. Let Tim look older when he wears glasses. Tim's glasses make. I think you should know the truck I want. At first I didn't want to apply for the job, but Sarah persuaded me. My lawyer said I shouldn't say anything to the police. My lawyer advised. I was told that I shouldn't believe everything he says. I was warned. If you have got a car, you are able to get around more easily. Having a car enabled. 55.4 Put the verb into the correct form. Infinitive, do, make, eat. Do infinitive or ing. They don't allow people to park in front of the building. Park. I have never been to Hong Kong, but I would like to go. I am in a difficult position. What do you advise me to? The film was very sad. It made me cry. Lisa's parents always encouraged her hard at school study. If you want to get a cheap flight, I would advise early book. Sarah wouldn't let me her car. She doesn't trust me. Borrow. If you enter a country with a tourist visa, you are normally not allowed to work. I don't think Alex likes me. What makes you that think?